My name is Carmine Guerriero, and I am Rita Levi Montalcini, Associate Professor of Economics at the University of Bologna, and also the Editor-in-Chief of the Cambridge Elements in Law, Economics, and Politics. I got my PhD in economics from the University of Cambridge, and my research deals with the understanding of the determinants of legal and political institutions, such as market design, the protection of the original owner's property rights vis-à-vis the reliance on the potential buyer's contract, the inclusiveness of political institutions, cultural cooperation, and the state fiscal capacity. These research interests have in common the same driver, which is the simple but crucial fact that only by fully understanding the origins of institutions we can evaluate their economic impact. For what concerns the law and business track, we welcome every contribution shedding light on the relationship between the efficiency of both market and market allocations on the one hand, both legal and political institutions on the other hand. Topics for which, however, there is a null in the literature are four. First of all, how shock to the prevailing technology and preferences determine informal norms of conduct in legal and political institutions and their impact on investment and trade activities. Second, how the trade-off between the bias and the volatility of the law determines the evolution and the impact of legal traditions. Third, how market failures shape the choice between property and liability rules, and the impact of these entitlements on the market structure, the nature of the firm, and extent on market activities. And finally, the technological and institutional shocks that shape the regulation of markets and the use of relational contracts. Our project satisfies the increasing demand by many fellow academics and practitioners working in different disciplines like biology, economics, law management, political science, psychology, and sociology for interdisciplinary forum of discussion on the origins and the impact of legal and political institutions. In the last decades, an immense body of literature has analyzed these issues, producing, however, theories, methodologies, and policy conclusions, which are often inconsistent if not contrasting. Then our big purpose here is to establish an authoritative platform, rationalize the existing knowledge and guiding future research. And to achieve this goal, the Cambridge Elements in Law, Economics, and Politics are going to provide three new features. So first, we will focus on contributions which are typically larger than a social science journal or law review, and indexed as a Cambridge University Press monograph. Second, we will require that authors provide at least one piece of extra material, such as an introductory video, as the one that I'm shooting right now. And finally, we will publish either critical analysis of the existing literature or original pieces which are going to open groundbreaking strands of research. Let me close with an invitation. So given the innovativeness and ambition of our editorial project, we all think as editorial board and Cambridge University Press as well that your contribution will be key, both as authors and as readers. Thank you.